Ripple's saying, smashing all the expensive furniture, no wonder they're after you. Yeah, these guys are the protectors of property. See, if they were insured, it'd be fine. Unfortunately, they skimped on the insurance.